I'm gonna shoot straight.
You guys aren't famous anymore.
That's the problem facing our favorite Muppets. They're not as hot as they used to be. That's why the greedy oilman, played by Chris Cooper, is about to demolish the Muppet Theater. What to do? What to do? Enter the lovably sweet Jason Segel as Gary, together with his brother Walter, yep, he's a Muppet, and girlfriend Mary, the always enchanting Amy Adams. They unite with Kermit the Frog to find the other scattered Muppets and raise $10 million to save the Muppet Theater.
Check it out!
While the plot may be predictable, the journey is really what matters, and director James Bowman from Flight of the Conchords and The Ali G Show gives this seventh Muppets movie the fun edge it truly needs.
The Muppets are as one-dimensional as they've always been.
The human actors are serviceable, Segel also co-wrote the script, but the heart of the film belongs to our Muppets, and the lovers, the dreamers, and you will fall in love with the song and dance numbers. And for that, the Muppets gets 3.5, I truly miss them, kisses.
From the Muppets to the world of cinema, let's talk about Hugo.
What got me interested was the magic hook of Marty calling me on the telephone and saying, I want you to be in my next film. And I just said, yes. He said, well, wait a minute.
That's Sir Ben Kingsley talking about working with Martin Scorsese for the second time. He teamed up with the iconic director in Shutter Island, but this new collaboration yields one of the best movies of 2011. Hugo is played by Asa Butterfield. He's alone, his dad, played by Jude Law, just passed away, and he left him this automaton to unlock some secrets that will take him to a thrilling journey. Helping him is Isabelle, the always wonderful Chloe Grace Moretz.
Is that?
She's very adventurous, like me, and she has a dream, and she's very driven.
That's how you know it's an adventure.
Much like the Muppets, Hugo is about yearning to be back in the spotlight. The secret to Kingsley's character is the heart and soul of the movie.
Maybe it's time to try and remember.
No one could make a film about the history of cinema better than Scorsese can. And the greatest living American director is playing with 3D for the first time. The technology is used as part of the narrative, so yes, you have to watch it in 3D. Hugo is a perfect movie. The pace is slow and deliberate, but hang in there. You will have a satisfactory ending that will make you cry with tears of joy. It's truly magical. And for that, Hugo gets 4 inventive kisses.
So there you have it, movie buffs. Well, I found my rainbow connection with the Muppets. Hugo is my pick of the week. I'm Manny the Movie Guy. Have a safe and happy Thanksgiving weekend.